They're torn and cracked, weathered and worn, ripped and bruised and brown and strong, and they may not be beautiful, but they get the job done. And they can't cut a calf set a trap, shoot coyotes, work like a man, even though they look small. My hands may not be your kind of beautiful. Two silver rings and no diamond things, burns from cast iron in the Brandon fire, painted up on a Saturday night. Pretty good by breaking up and fight. My hands may not be your kind of beautiful, and they can't cut a calf and rope a cow, set a trap, shoot coyotes, hold the reins, twist do a patch for a baby boy. They look small, but they work like a man. My hands may not be your kind of beautiful.
We're strong in the agricultural base, and so the western half of South Dakota is pretty much made up of ranches, and then the eastern half is made up of farms. So South Dakota puts a lot of food on your table, and besides that, we have some great places to view, such as Mount Rushmore, Crazy Horse, the Badlands, Custer State Park, Deadwood. We have a great variety of things to see and do when you come to South Dakota, but our base is really reflected by agriculture, ranchers and farmers.
Sing my share of broken halos, folding wings that I used to fly. They've all gone wherever they go, broken halos that I used to shine. Angels come
course, named Smokey, who taught me a whole lot of things. Some I probably shouldn't have kept, but he was my partner in crime, and whenever my mom couldn't find me, they would go looking for Smokey, and usually wherever Smokey was, I wasn't too far away. But my grandmother always laughed about the time that they couldn't find me or the horse, and they went into the bunkhouse, and here I had my horse in there with me, and they asked why I brought my horse in there. They couldn't believe I'd take my horse in the bunkhouse, and I said, well, he was hot. So I had taken him in, and he and I were just chilling in the bunkhouse.
Ooh.